Satisfaction. Thomas Hobbes' Bodies in Motion materialism is strongly linked to time. Since he recognized that everything is in motion, he was acutely aware of time. His philosophy fits quite well here, along with Benedictus de Spinoza and other philosophers who did not understand or admit to the existence of free will. The existing dimensions stop here. The remaining dimensions may appear to be closed off to a person and require more energy or creative effort to open them. Also, the dimension of free will, choice or change, is the next dimension after time. Through the process of choice, we get the concept of alternative futures, alternative times, and the chance to lie about, revise, or change our attitude toward the past. With choice comes responsibility and the authority to carry it out. Without that, it really wasn't much of a choice, was it? Whether or not the future is predetermined, leaders, even in the lowest positions in life, seem to have the amazing ability to make a decision, sending us into a different future than the one that we thought was predetermined for us. And although many of us seem to be unable to change old habits, letting tobacco companies, beer commercials, and oil conglomerates make decisions for us about the things we buy, we like to hold fast to the idea that people can change. Someday, we will make a choice. That we even have a choice is a matter of philosophical debate. This dimension is the first mental or quantum dimension, so it is often exploited by New Age philosophy, touting quantum physics paradoxes known as Schrodinger's cat, the now famous double slit experiment, as proof that what becomes reality is in fact decided by the observer or mind. This agrees with George Berkeley's empirical idea.
To meet Run DMC, induct him into the motherfucking Rockin' Roll Hall of Fame, even though I walk in the church in person, a ball of flames. Only Hall of Fame I'll be inducted in is the Alcohol of Fame on the wall of
shame.
You fags think it's all a game, till I walk a flock of flames. Off a planking, tell me what in the fuck are you thinking? Little gay looking boy, so gay I can barely say it with a straight face looking boy. You witnessing a massacre like you're watching a church gathering take place looking boy. Boy, they, that boy's gay, that's all they say looking boy. You get a thumbs up pat on the back and a way to go from your label every day looking boy. Hey.
And we'll have front row seats in Los Angeles.
This video shows two B-22 Ospreys flying over the 134 freeway in Burbank on November 18th. ABC7 eyewitness Haley Shea tweeted us this picture of an Osprey over the 101 freeway in Thousand Oaks on November 14th.
We should probably put like signs up or something so we don't think we're under attack or something like that. Yeah, but I think it'd be cool. I'd be down to see it.
This does not mean you'll see the Camp Pendleton-style tanks roaming through the streets of downtown Los Angeles. But you will see helicopters and other aircraft flying to remote secret training locations here in Southern California.
We are going to do everything we can to minimize the noise impact.
Well, I would like to know why is it happening and what's going on.
Skills grown me, full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself cause I make me do what I put my mind to when I'm a million leagues above me. Ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue in cheek. Fuck you, I'm drunk, so Satan take the fucking wheel. I'm asleep in the front, pumping heavy D in the voice. Still chunky but funky, but in my head there's something I can feel tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils and here's what they want from me.
They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate, but if you take into consideration the bitter hatred I have, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's handing you lemons, make lemonade then. But if I can't battle the women, how the fuck am I supposed to bake them a cake then? No mistake, it's a fatal mistake if you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation. Just trip abroad and make a fall on a face and don't be a retard. Be a king? Think not. Why be a king when you can be a god?